All right. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have the conclusion of the night's cousin-in contest in the lightweight division. Both these fighters are real good friends, but it's not going to matter. They're going to get out here and fight it out for first place. Coming up, we're going to have John Henderson in the red corner and Jeff Twitty in the blue. Let's give him a big hand, please. All right, we're coming down to the money, ladies and gentlemen. $500 first place prize goes to the winner with the title, the baddest man in Rutherford County. Let's hear it, please, guys. John Henderson in the red corner and Jeff Twitty in the blue. Let's be sure and give them a lot of support. Let's scream, let's holler, let's show them we enjoy what they're doing. All you folks that like Bad Man Contest, coming up on April 24th and 25th in Murray, North Carolina, one of the largest areas out there that we're going to have in the largest crowd. Be sure and be there. Murray, North Carolina, April 24th and 25th. We're going to have our judges' decision here in just a moment. Everybody please stay around here. The toughest man in the lightweight division here. We appreciate each and every one for coming out and supporting our karate here tonight, our Dead Man Contest, and the Ray Rice School of Karate here in Forest City. All right, we're going to have our judges' decision coming up right here. Judge number 3 scored it. Red corner 29, blue 29. Our third and final judge scored it. Red corner 28, blue 27.